Assertive behavior. Assertive behavior is a confident behavior, unlike an aggressive behavior, which is an unconfident or a shyful or a decideful behavior. A confident behavior is one which is dependent upon the backing up that goes with the person who is upholding that kind of a behavior. Whereas a defiant behavior or an aggressive behavior is with a person who feels that he is half lost in the game of conflict. In any conflict, both the parties to the conflict wants to win the conflict. They want things to be in their favor. Hence, each one positions themselves, you know, to win the conflict. When in the case of a aggressive behavior, a person tries to use all the resources around him, and questions everything in such a way he wants to mend it towards his favor. Whereas a person who is assertive will always try to have people and try to use his resources rather than trying to have people behind him, because he or she is an individual oriented person. They know what is right and they know their own boundaries. They never cross boundaries which is part of the other person. Okay, so they know and they are very rightful within their limits. Whereas an aggressive person does not do that. He tries to involve them. He wants to use all the resources which is available in the environment so that he can use it to his convenience. Okay, assertiveness is one which makes people to say and be choosy. They are not, they don't get lost towards bullying. They cannot be taken for granted. They cannot be used in any disadvantageous way. For example, even a boss cannot take such kind of a subordinate, very lightly. A subordinate who has the assertive behavior is one is either skillful, knowledgeable, has a good backing behind him. Okay, so it can be in the form of a resource, it can be in the form of a family backing, it can be in the form of money balances in his bank account and many such things. Okay, based on which people behave and they put their foot and say, it is my right and I want to do it. Whereas an aggressive person is one, he cannot do it. He has to be opportunist to get this conflict towards his favor. Okay, so in any win or lose situation, people behave in one form or another. Okay, it is the goal which is behind the behavior of the person. We would have seen in many of our industrial relations problems also, organizations which are towards getting it solved will try to be confident, whereas people on the other side, the weaker section, they would always try to have a maximization of their interest be done. Be whatever it is, there is no right in being assertive or wrong in being aggressive. It is only that situations make people behave like that. Okay, we'll see more of personality and why people behave in a different way in different transactions in the future.